Hey, welcome back. So in the previous lecture, you understood about the open drain output type and push-pull output type of an I/O pin. And remember that when the I/O pin is in output mode, the input part, that is this circuit, will not be off. It will also activate it, unlike in input mode where the output is deactivated, right? So, but in output configuration, this will always be on. So that means you can read the I/O state of that I/O pin through the input data register. A read is also possible.